Hi, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro shortly, I'm Mike Emery. Terrific action lies ahead. We are looking forward to all of this. This evening, we bring you two teams matched up as they've been so many times before. Ringside we go now, and here is Ray Ferraro.
You never really can tell what the defining moment of a game is going to be. There's usually 5 minutes that determine the winner or the loser of a game. Who's going to get those 5 minutes? Who's going to generate enough momentum to carry that through the rest of the night? That's what two great teams are going to fight about.
Good job with the stick. Trying for it. Wonderful score! They strike early, and the place is quiet. We knew the scoreless tie would be broken. Who thought this early, and by the visitor?
Boy, the visitor's got to gain a lot of confidence getting this early lead.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Makes that play deep. Puck is thrown to Akkesson. Passing one off now to Raukin. Moved along and in. Set the tones in control of the puck in their own end. Point to point to point. Perfect connection right through center. Let's go, Rister! A great opportunity, but he missed the net. Off the goal post!
Dangle's delivery was so quick, it looked like it was in the net from where I'm standing. I think this game is going to be spread out, but this puck hits the post and stays away.
Oh, and he's hammered.
Well, there's no surprise there, Doc. We expected a physical game. The contest will be aggressive from start to finish. There's an early hit to set the tone.
Nice tip of the pass. Takes that pass up the boards and stays. Good intercept. Fires a shot. Had the goalie beat and glanced it off the post. No! Gotta get it on net.
Oh, that puck slowed up and just missed the side of the net.
Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Laid on to De La Rose. And that one's flown back into the opposite corner. Good quick poke check there. Niagara Falls in control as they travel up the wing. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove, and he took it away.
Over 9 minutes gone in this period. It's a 1-0 game. Solid, clean win. Directing that one to De La Rose. Loose puck. The defense was in the way. One-timer. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Good, strong work. Score! And the game is even. The Trappers control from the faceoff. A terrific job on the cut pass. Slot shot. He scores. That's pushed back. Niagara Falls has gotten the lead, and based on the shots they've been firing, it's not a surprise. They've got the draw. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Carries it to the corner. Goes back deep for it. Ajax has control of the puck in their own end. Benoit's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. Gains the blue line. Picks it up in his own end. Good job with the poke check. Set the tones on the move up the wing. And he circles back with the puck. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. And so now a penalty will be handed out. Philadelphia's only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Good stick work, and for that reason, it's a chance for the offense. Jacquezzi's bad night on faceoffs continues. And he takes the heat off by clearing. Niagara Falls in control of the puck up the wing.
Oh, broke it up.
Good work with the stick. Whistle blown, play stopped. Referee will hand out a penalty. The Trappers get a minor penalty for slashing. Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now.
Final penalty, 17 minutes, 1 second.
Pass. Good save there. A whistle and a rest. Got possession. Right near the goal stripe in the corner to Benoit. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. One timer. Oh, deflected away. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Around the 20th minute of this period. He banks a pass ahead. He's in on an onside play. Using the point. Niagara Falls sees their power play come to an end here. A long one, and they failed.
Well, they had all kinds of zone time. Really, they didn't leave the zone much at all. But they didn't get the puck into the middle of the ice. They certainly didn't have any traffic in front of the net. The penalty killers were content to let them pass it around the outside.
The first period has come to a close here, with both teams getting on the scoreboard at least.
After turnover, I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. The Trappers get it off the faceoff. Puck loose, now picked up. Trying to go to Jacquezzi. Tumbled to one knee and he lost it. Philadelphia's got it and moving up the wing. Strong play, good reach. Pushing it on up the wing. Pass attempt to Jacquezzi. Lets it go. Oh, stick save. Back again. A shot that went way off the mark.
Oh, he was trying to be too cute with that shot. You cannot miss the net that badly.
That's a good solid poke check. Right near the line, lightning-like reflexes there. Great glove save. Just a hair under 4 minutes have been skated here in the second. And it is 2-1 the score in this one. Defensive zone win. Right up the middle through the neutral zone. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Slid to Jacquezzi.
Neither team is giving up much in the way of room or scoring chances. Every inch of the ice is being contested. It's been a pretty good low-scoring game.
Good job with the neutral ice intercept. Pitched right ahead through center. One-timer. Score! He's got his second. Set the tones, built a two-goal lead. Could go higher based on the shot total. The Trappers from the neutral zone start to work. Philadelphia's in their own end and shifting gears. Takes it to the corner. Pass caught, strong play. He's got this one. He's got to hurry. Save. Clear the ice for a penalty shot. Set the tones ahead by two and thoroughly out shooting the opposition.
Well, the defensive player was trying to go for the puck on this breakaway opportunity, but clearly does not get the puck. It's all skates. We got ourselves a penalty shot.
And that one is sailed back in. Knocked right off the stick. Taken over again. Moving it to Jacquezzi. Good defensive play, hand to eye in center ice. Puck's loose, denied by the roadblock. Pitching it to Jacquezzi. Let's it go, paddled aside. That hit somebody. Now it's directed to De La Rose. The poke check worked. And play stopped because of an offside.
Philadelphia has been blocking shots over the last few games at a crazy rate. Their players lie down to block shots. They get into the shooting lanes to block them standing up. This is something they work on pretty consistently in practice.
Snapping a pass to De La Rose. Pass cut. Philadelphia's carrying it up the wing. Has it picked up. Good pass up that left wing, and he's got it. Knocks it away with the stick. Take it away.
Jacquezzi's got to be able to complete that pass. Certainly with his team ahead, that puck has to at least go forward.
Can't get a shot on. To Jacquezzi. He knifed it away. The defense was in the way. Loose puck. Puck picked up here. Up to the point. And they've got it again. Chip to Raukin. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Just got his pad on that one. Set the tones, carrying on up the wing. Let's it go. Didn't get through. The shot is off. Whoa, what a play. And play is stopped for a penalty. Set the tones, got two on this one for tripping. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Set the tone, setting things up in the defensive zone. It's an onside play. Terrific hand-eye. He retreats back with the puck. Dumped in. The Trappers have gotten out of their own end. Philadelphia's moving well through the neutral zone. Nearing the last minute of this middle period. Oh, they got it out. They check the clock and prepare to defend some more. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. Oh, it's very important if he can get that out. Puck grab, what's next? Set the tones, done it. Back at full strength.
Really good work by the penalty killers there. They were all over the puck. They moved in unison to get the puck down the ice, and whenever there was a shot, the goalie was able to turn it aside.
The second period has been played, and that's the fun part. We now look forward to the third.
Fans, take a look to the sky. The home team Zeppelin is loaded with prizes, and in your way, all intermission long.
Jacquezzi's marker made this a two-goal lead for his team. Intermission is next. What did you think of the second?
The Trappers have to feel pleased that they're only down by a few in this game. They've been outchanced badly, but one good bounce offensively, they're back in this game.
We have begun the third period. Looks over his options from the corner with a shot. Broke it up well with the poke check. Tries to get it on net. Took a look, didn't like what he saw, so he will circle back. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Perfectly on his stick in that pass from the left wing. Back on his stick. Got it in his own end. Looking to Raukin. The Trappers have it up the wing. Cleared down for icing. Just a bit over 4 minutes played here in the third. A two-goal spread in this one, 3-1. The Trappers win that faceoff. Freezes play. Good job on the draw. Niagara falls on the move now in the defensive zone. to draw the tie-up, and his team prevails. Solid neutralized poke check. Set the tones, moving the puck up the wing. Oh, that one went in off the defense. My, oh, my. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. On through the corner. Score! That's four straight. Set the tones. Goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. He gains the zone. Shoots one. Terrific glove save, but it's loose. Matthews has come around with a vicious slash.
He's going to be penalized for that play, Doc. The referees better take control of this game.
Back behind the play, Doc. They're squared up and ready to go, but nothing's going to happen here. Both players just return to the play.
Good clean win. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Chipped off the boards and ahead. This is overwhelming. Set the tones in control as they travel up the wing. And he dumps it in. Good jab with the stick there. And it's a good pickup. Breakaway! Looked like he had no chance to catch up, but he did.
Niagara Falls would like to ring this game up game after game after game. This has been almost the perfect effort for them through 60 minutes.
Two sticks together, they cancel. Shot on. Great glove save. Over 8 minutes remaining. You can see momentum in this game. It has shifted, and it is expanding even more. The advantage is four goals. Nice stand-up poke check there. That puck's loose, mishandled. The roadblock helped. Stood him right up. On their own end, skating with it. Nicely into the zone. Not tested much, good pad save. And that one's chopped away. Grabbed off by Benoit. Pitching this one to Jacquezy. Let's go a wrist shot. Sticked away. The Trappers want to generate something up the wing. In all alone. Score! He's got the hat trick. And listen, the only ones you can hear are his teammates. Face-off win, let's see what develops. That play went offside. Oh, he'll pay for that.
Time of the goal, 16 minutes, 24 seconds.
Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here. To Jacquezy.
Jacquezy's team has had their way tonight. He's got two of their goals.
On to Benoit. Good shooting place. Got it all.
That slight hesitation.
Matthews has used his stick in a vicious way.
He's that type of player. I'm not surprised about that action.
Might be something coming up here.
He has been looking for this for a while.
We go down to the benches. Here's Ray.
Dangle's been able to slice and dice his way through the defense most of the night. Three goals, excellent shots, a prominent player this evening.
He's been impossible to miss out there, Ray. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. Tie up there and a good reach and possession. Nicely into the zone.
Last minute of play.
Last minute to go in the third. Making attack here. A shot. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Not much in doubt about the outcome, but there will be another penalty handed out.
Well, on the heels of that, it looks like we might have some war here.
Well, when you act like that, you better be ready to defend yourself.
Nice face-off work.
Time of the penalty.
Niagara Falls with some splendid penalty killing here.
The Trappers continue on in their own end.
Good solid defensive play there.
Free puck now. Philadelphia's recoiling back in the defensive zone.
Great job on a cut pass.
Niagara Falls with possession at center ice.
He got in. Brings a shot. Wonderful save. What a skill level there. Outstanding save with a glove.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.